Oh no, I'll watch it when I find the link. Yep. I need to mute this. Alright, there we go. One watching, I don't think that's very true. Well, I am.
Remember, it says you're playing The Last Blade. Even then, it's like more like you. Yeah. Okay. Yeah, fair enough. Yeah, definitely. I mean, why is there a 122 on dying? That does not seem very. I don't see. I would like to see TP boots on the Shadow of Purvis, but considering this is very 40% cooldowny type Shadow Fiend, except the Shadow Fiend lacks mana regeneration to sustain 100% cooldown. Not bad here. E-Blade is very questionable. Axe is sort of questionable. Shiva is very questionable.
Akebe is a statue. Nope, it's not. Why? He can break a Lincoln Spear with one dagger. AM can waste all three Lincoln Spear to use Abyssal. Punches Lincoln Spear, he has a teammate around him. They have enough shit to break it. So, you take the dagger. Wait.
I agree with you.
Useless. Lincoln Spear is garbage. Lincoln Spear is like, you must buy a Lincoln Spear. The only single target disable the enemy has is a duo. Something like that.
No, all this is compare a Pudge ult to everything else that a BKB will block.
And that's why I did, because the Lincoln Spear. I did. I have.
Nothing.
Why is it mediocre? Like, it's not an escape. You're supposed to eat. Okay, if he has a blind dagger, his problem is his, the other items that don't let him.
Blink suited my playstyle better than Shadow Blade.
Yeah, he does a bit. Only because you could break PA. Brave does not pierce BK.
No.
What? Can you check the talents? So Ags makes sense with the skill build, at least. And you have no magic regeneration. You have a decent mana pool? You have a decent mana pool, but you have no magic regeneration. You have good armor, but you have no magic regeneration. A magic mana regen.
You kind of, like, try to go for, like, a spellcaster build while not getting stuff to let you be a spellcaster.
No, the items were fine for a spellcaster build, except the Ducola. The E-Blade. Because the E-Blade does not give you any mana regeneration, because you're lacking mana regeneration. And Hex, can allow you to further kill the Anti-Mage, or the PA, or anyone.
That's because we're coming off Clem. That's because we're coming off Clem's stream.
Yeah, but like, unless.
What's the other talent? Both are. They have decent push. FCK.
FCK. Wait, which side are you talking? Yeah.
And yeah. Yeah.
Imagine that though, like pairing up with Kale Snipe.
Hence, he should have TP boots.
Who should have TP boots?
Shadow. You do that while picking adjustments.
Damage per soul synergizes with Aghanim's. Yeah, like 12 extra souls with Aghs, which means that's like 40 extra.
I thought that was the point of Aghs. I mean, really, just to summarize so that I am in the correct understanding, and possibly Bones, although I'm sure he already is, you're kind of saying, with these two, like, team comps against each other, the way he's going, like, the way Bones' team can win is by pushing, but they don't have that good a pushing team, so going for the minus set, I mean, going for the armor reduction aura affects buildings will allow them to push, which is what they need to do to win this match. That's why you're saying you should do it for this match, because pushing is how they is what they need to do to win, but they don't have that good of. I know, that's what I'm saying for this match in specific. And I'm saying, are you saying that is why you would pick the option for this match in specific?
I would still say 30 move speed is still just as good as the damage, because you can run away from waves if you have to retreat.
Alright, but I know. Yeah. I'm just saying, like, does desolation affect building? Nice.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
gee.
But yeah, the reason I asked that question is to just clarify to Bones when you said it's situation. It was to clarify that. Situational, but for this match, this is why.
And here we go.
Yeah. Keep on saying this match for a reason.
This is gonna be good.
Probably.
I thought it was trying to do both. I thought he was just being like, might as well get a hit on PA while I move these creeps to my ring.
Guys, you have fun.
Humans. And them are viewers. I want to just say goodbye because I'm feeling like garbage right now. Sleep.
Okay.
Bye, guys.
All right, bye. Yes. His starting item was Wraith Band Branch, and then only got a shared tank or two. But I'm so glad you said South, because I was just bossing myself.
Places, everyone. Like the heads of my enemies, this one is in the bag. It's in the bag!
With my thanks.
30 seconds to showtime, and they're off.
There you go. The immortal faith. Yeah. Can I say my favorite phrase real quick? Salves win mid.
double damage.
Wait, she didn't have a stifling dagger to finish him off? What the heck? No, I'm doing an explanation question. I'm like, what? Oh yeah, I know. I mean, well,
Radiant's mid-tower could use a hand. No breaking down the Radiant structures like this. Radiant's mid-tower's getting banged up.
Are you just saying? Are you saying why ride the roller coaster of good and bad when you can just snowball all the sweet power of goodness? Me. Anyway, how does that even work? No, like, how does that even work? My only question is, does it even work through that hole? Anyway. Nope. Nope. All I can really say is nope. All I can say is nope. I've asked that question 4 times before and nobody has ever told me. Okay. Okay. And that's the instance of innocence for today. I remember in year 10 somebody had to tell me the meaning of orgasm. Fun fact, even if you can't kill them, winning mid can be done by just getting them out of the lane. If you get them to leave the lane, you have won mid. What's the point of more souls if you're not going to use them? Sorry, can you just go over the ability real quick? Like put your cursor over the ability. No. I want to see the max amount that he can get at this level. I want to see. So why would it be for the souls? Exactly. So it's like, why would it be for the souls even if it didn't? He gains 12 souls from a hero kill, but you're already at your max limit. So, why would you only kill for souls? You'd kill for the experience and gold. What's the current cooldown of Razor, of Shadow Rays? What's the current cooldown? 7 seconds. Okay. In that case, I'm not. Put your cursor over it. Put your cursor over it. Doesn't work. It works in the game. That's annoying. Oh, I see. It's 10 seconds. It doesn't usually cost 63 mana. You started with the long. You want to know what coup de grace means? Kill potential on you. Description of coup de grace. Forget about the crit and everything. Right? The description is just, you now have kill potential on your enemy. I think he's talking about the long range raise. Haste, go- yes.
Radiant's mid tower could use a hand. Radiant's structures must have been fortified. Bottom is missing.
I mean, or he could learn to do the switch.
Dire's mid tower could use a little help. Radiant's top tower is taking hits. Dire's mid tower is having technical difficulties. Dire went and fortified their structures. Dire's mid tower won't last much longer.
Dire's anyway, I'm out. I want to get to bed. Alright, you did. Bye.
Cleaver's Edge will never die.
Radiant's mid tower is too down. Radiant's mid tower ain't doing so good. Radiant's mid tower's getting banged up. Radiant's bottom tower. Radiant's mid tower's in trouble. Radiant's mid tower could use a hand. Two down. Radiant's mid tower's in trouble. Radiant's mid tower's coming apart. Trouble brewing at Radiant's bottom tower. Radiant's gone and fortified their structures. No breaking through the dire structures for now. The Dire best do something about that bottom tower. Dire's bottom tower's getting the business. Dire just couldn't save that bottom tower. Guess what's happening to Dire's bottom tower? Radiant's top tower's hurting.
Money changes hands.
At last.
Radiant's top tower's in bad shape. Somebody's on a roll.
Heist! Boy! Flash mate!
The Dire best do something about the towers. Radiant's top tower is taking hits. Radiant's bottom tower ain't a pretty sight right now.
With gratitude.
Radiant's top tower's hurting.
please you?
Cheer up, talk. Okay.
Top tower, you know the drill. The Dire might want to mine their top tower. Dire's top tower's getting beat down. Dire's top tower. Radiant's gone and fortified their structures. Dire's top tower's getting beat down. Dire's top tower, you know the drill. Radiant's bottom towers seem better days. Them Dire buildings are tough as nails for now.
Thank you.
taking hits.
Is mine.
trouble. No breaking down the radiant structure like this. That's for radiant. Radiant bottom tower is done for. There goes radiant. Radiant mid tower. Radiant bottom.
Roshan will be stopped around no more thanks to the Dire. Radiant.